how to unfollow everyone on Instagram at once. Now, without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. Open your Instagram app. Make sure you have already logged into your Instagram account. You will land to the home page. At the bottom, you will find different icons. Head towards your profile icon. After you land to your profile, over here you can find this option of following. Tap on it. Now over here you will find all of your following list. Now how to unfollow all of these at once? There is no such feature within Instagram right now to unfollow all the following at once. So what you can do is you can tap on this option of following of each and everyone to unfollow them. It doesn't require any confirmation or anything. But in the case you have used following list and you want to unfollow all of those people at once, then what you can do is head towards this three bars given at the top right corner of your profile. Go to this option of settings. Tap on this option of help. Select the very first option, report a problem. Tap on this option, report problem without checking. Tap on include and continue. Now here you have to briefly explain what happened or what's not working on your Instagram. Here I have explained as, hello Instagram support, I have used following and I want to unfollow all those at once. It's very time consuming for me to unfollow each and everyone, so please unfollow all at once and thank you. You can also write similar to what I have wrote and you can tap on send. After you report a problem, now Instagram will get back to you within few days or hours. And this way your problem is gonna be fixed. This is how you can unfollow everyone on Instagram at once. This was it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.